12, and they only have 10 players. Interesting fact. Welcome on in, folks. Tyler Jones, Thomas Bridges with you on the call today, as we have been all day long. We'll be here all week. TB, what you thinking here? We haven't seen either one of these teams.
No, we haven't. Impact looked like the, literally like the Lady Bears of Baylor.
Are we gonna find the next Brittany Griner today?
We might. What we're gonna find out is.
I can tell you, we're not gonna find the next Kim Mulkey.
No, she's one of a kind.
Well, and you know, look at their coach. I mean,
he's not wearing near the suit that Kim Mulkey wears.
She's got style. Obviously. Yes.
Exactly.
On the run, putting it up there. Kim Mulkey's wild.
Yes, she is. She's crazy.
So, she's one of those love or hate people.
Exactly. Interesting note here. Team is called 12. No player on here is 12.
No player on there is 12. They don't have 12 players. What the heck did that? Why they named 12?
We're going to have to ask you in a second.
We're going to have to figure this out. Why on earth you named team 12?
Is it 12 and under?
12 and under. Maybe.
Oh, I'm getting close. 21 here for 12.
Is there a
Hawkins?
You know the dimensions thing where you put the exact location, you know, like, you know that thing? I wonder if one of those numbers is 12.
Maybe. I wonder if you win 12 games in a tournament, maybe you win a championship. Who knows? I don't know, we could come up with a million ideas. But the Impact have the ball, looking to score, looking to make an impact.
They're going to make him earn it.
As cheesy as that is.
Yeah.
Close it up. I'll tell you what, 35.
I tell you what. Lost the ball. That's going to go out of bounds off the hands of Ridge. I'll tell you this. Even though we have no idea why 12 is named 12, they got a lot of fans. They brought them in today.
Yeah, they did. More than 12 fans. Looks like
more than 12 fans, yes. I just wonder which one's going to get more rowdy today in this one. Are we going to hear more of the Waco fans? We're going to hear more 12. That free throw's good. There's the first bucket of the game. Comes from 21,
Hawkins.
Hannah Hawkins. She's a hawk out there.
What about the Hawkins dance, Sadie Hawkins dance? You ever have one of those at your school, Tyler?
Oh, yeah.
It was called Snowball at my school where the girl asked the guy. Hawkins gets both.
Did you go with the girl you wanted to go with? Did when you went?
One time.
The other time you went with a girl
time
you didn't.
Out of two.
The other time you didn't go, or you went to a girl you didn't want to go with?
That's right.
Which one is
it? Some other girl asked me.
Oh, yeah.
No, I didn't want to go with her, you know, but it wasn't like the
other. What are the chances she's listening right now?
Zero.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Oh, nice steal. Nice takeaway. Off her hands, though.
You know what? Every game we've seen so far, there's a player with goggles or glasses. What have you?
I like it.
Eyewear. I can dig it.
No, I mean, and this is a factor. I'm not trying to make no jokes or something here. We're seeing less and less 20/20 vision in this day and age.
I guess so.
And, I mean, they say it has a lot to do with the computers and all that, you know.
You think so?
Like, it's bad for the eyes, you know, and so we got more people. Well, and also, you know.
I get a lot of screen time.
Yeah.
I got 20/15 right here, Jones.
You got 20/15, not 20/20?
Well, 15 in one eye, 20 in the other. 15 is, like, better than 20.
Yeah.
I did have 15. You know, when I was in seventh grade, here's a quick story for you, why number 40, Kelly, is at the line. When I was in seventh grade, I was playing basketball, actually, so somewhat related. And this is at my middle school outside on the outdoor basketball court. And there's a tree kind of close by. Out of bounds ball went up, kind of bounced high enough to kind of – it's a lower tree.
Yeah.
I jumped in, branch, scratched the cornea in my eye.
Ooh.
Yeah, right before summer vacation. Had to wear a patch on my eye for about 2 weeks.
That's a bad job by you.
Yeah, it was.
Three-pointer.
NBA range. Not quite.
Tell me this. So TB, you tell me there's no chance that girl's watching right now.
No.
But I have heard, according to my team, that your mother has been watching a lot.
She has. I believe she's probably watching right now.
Hey, Misty.
There you go. She probably hears. She'll probably call me later, like, don't embarrass me on air.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because Kelly comes up with a rebound, hit it back down for 12.
We can only say positive things.
Exactly. You know what? This Waco team, they're getting to the basket, but they can't
finish. Oh, wide open. If she were taller, she'd dunk that.
Yeah, she would. Oh, hit the board hard. Number 23.
Do you count that
Ridge.
Over?
No.
Over the wall?
No, they got to go get it if it's over the wall.
Oh.
Ridge at the line.
She'll get a dose. Now we got a big swap. 5 for 5. I know you're a fan of those big mass subs.
Yeah, no joke, dude.
You like those.
The depth, man. That's where the game is won.
Coach Bridges likes to make the
Coach
big subs.
Coach Bridges said, I'd have a team of 12.
But you only have now a team 10.
Okay, well, they can sub 5 at a time. 5, 5. You got 2 rotations. It's best to have 3, in my mind, depending on the game situation.
Yeah.
Travel there, 5-12. Back to the impact. Instead of MVP player of the game, if impact win this game, we should do
impact player of the game.
There you go. You're following with me. We're on the same page, same level. You know what, we've made an impact on the last parents here. They loved us, did they not?
They did. I mean, it's a loud place. You can't hear us real next to us. There were people on their smartphones listening
to us
in our arena, in the arena.
To our stream at other games.
That's legit.
Parents said, hey, these guys are pretty funny.
Yeah. And we still provide knowledge.
Exactly.
What did I say in that new radio open? I am here to provide you knowledge.
Knowledge, yeah.
Yes.
Or else.
I really want to see that coach again.
I hope the Wolves come back around.
Woof, woof. Looking for somewhere to go.
Slow start to this game, Jones. Neither can find really a basket.
Oh. In case you haven't noticed, big shout out. One of the many bosses is in the house right now, Mr. Joshua Stokes. Let's wave Josh. We're mentioning him right now, so we'll wave to him.
He doesn't see us.
He's just ignoring us.
He thinks we're funny too.
Yeah, let's wave. Now what, Josh, paying attention as we mention him on air. Doing a great job. He's a great guy.
It's number 20.
Yeah.
Takes her free throws for 12. Thompson.
Carissa Thompson?
Not quite.
Cornicia Thompson. I like Carissa Thompson.
She misses both there. Oh, she gets it back up. Yeah, Carissa Thompson's great. Impact, big, grab it. Kenji
big
Hagen
Seahawks
on.
Fan. You know, I got a good story about Carissa Thompson.
Let's hear it.
So Carissa Thompson, you know, she's from Seattle. Her dad owns a car dealership up there, and he makes her, I mean, she's obviously this big time. From Ray. Downtown! Bang! Okay,
bang.
Back to Carissa Thompson.
There you go.
had to get that in there. You know, Carissa's
Heart
dad
Ray right there.
Owns a car dealership in Seattle. And even though she's this big time star, you know, works on Fox Sports Live and formerly of ESPN, and for free, she does commercials for his car dealership.
It's her dad.
Right. But he's so cheap, though, and this is from her directly. It's only a one-camera shoot.
That's it.
Yeah, and she has to basically put it all together. It's a lot of work.
I'm sure her dad gave her a car. Well, she probably doesn't need her dad to give her a car, but.
No.
Impact can't seem to get the ball rolling. Ball hits number 20 from the 12, right in the dome, Thompson.
But Their dealership can't be as good as David McDavid's dealership here in Frisco.
No, what a name. 972-731. What is that, 3,000?
NTXHonda.com. David McDavid, Honda of Frisco.
Maybe
FriscoHonda.com. 972-731-3000.
What a voice, Jones.
You like the car dealership voice?
I can dig it.
Basket up there, off the mark.
45 back across.
Come join our family, the McDavid family.
You sound like an old guy. Like, does your grandma need to get put in elder care? If she does, come see me down here at the David McDavid family nursing home. That's what you sound like, Jones.
In that case, come to the Baylor Medical Center in Frisco Urgent Care Clinic.
Here's something else. You know what? Impact, you know, they're getting down in here, Tyler. They're getting down in the paint. They're making an impact.
They
just can't seem to get a bucket. Can't buy a bucket right now.
No, you can't. You had to work for it. You had to earn it.
32 is waiting down there for the ball. Hang on to it. Oh.
I can't wait till 12 scores 12 points.
Well, we might not get 12 because there's nine.
That might go over, yeah.
We're going to need another heart rate three.
Or some free throws.
That'll work too. 9-2 early on. A little before halfway through this first half. Fouls early, though.
Yeah. Six fouls on 12. Four on an impact. Waco impact. You ever been to Waco?
I have not.
I've been to Waco. I've driven through it a few times. I like Waco.
Check out the accents on their jerseys. Kind of like reminds me of the Seattle Seahawks. Got a little neon green around them.
Yeah. I can dig it. Free throws coming for Duncan. Duncan and in the state of Texas.
Hey. It was Timmy Duncan's daughter. Oh, man, I'd fall out if Timmy Duncan was here. He's not, but.
I don't think Tim Duncan would live in Waco.
No, probably not. You know, there's a lot of these girls, I'm sure, and guys, I mean, just in this whole tournament, and they don't necessarily live in the town.
Yeah, that's true.
There's some girls from my, there's some girls and guys from my hometown that play for Tulsa teams or Wausau teams, or, you know.
Yeah, they're not all from that.
Exactly.
Obviously, but I don't think that Tim Duncan's son would play for Waco, or daughter, I mean, sorry.
She thought about it.
That's up there, no good.
Can't get us. They got one shot to fall, but they can't.
You can't buy a bucket.
No, not right now.
What's your thing for dinner tonight?
Dinner tonight? I'm thinking like some pizza, man. I love pizza.
I'm thinking IHOP.
IHOP doesn't sound too bad either.
I want some pancakes.
Yeah.
Three-pointer.
That looks like a two.
No.
He's on the line.
Loose ball.
That'll be a jump.
Oh, got it out. I like it. Three-pointer. No.
You were waiting for the bang, weren't you?
I was. Bang, bang. People think of something different, though, when you said bang, bang.
Bang, 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 bang.
Chang, chang, chang.
One driving down the ball. Great, great hands on the ball from Kelly.
Oh, got a foul called. Like I said with Paul Blart earlier, foul, foul.
Oh, my.
I love Mall Cop.
Johnson inbound. Kelly, back to
jumper?
Johnson.
Ooh, no good.
Like ball got tipped there. It'll stay with 12. Johnson with the shot again.
Oh.
Ooh. 35 getting feisty down there. Gamble. She's gambling right now.
We're in Frisco, so she's getting frisky.
Oh, watch out.
Getting frisky. There we go. Moving up the floor now. Puts it up there, draws contact, that's a foul. That will send Ridge to the line, she'll get a dose. First basket, good. After this, we'll have three games left, TB, but I still could use one of those 15-minute breaks.
I wouldn't mind one.
Now, once we get to the last game, you know, the game before that, we need the 5-minute. Yeah.
I could take a 15-minute break after this. I wouldn't mind that. So there's three games after this one?
Yeah.
Let's see.
Here we go. Got a foul shot coming. So we got an inbound play. Johnson. Ooh, that was as cool as the other side of the pillow. So Bridges, what was the update you got there?
We were just talking about, I think we got, it's either two or three more games today.
Yeah.
Their total last game starts at 8 tonight. It is currently 6:02 here in Frisco. 6:02 p.m.
I'm glad it's not 6:02 a.m. I'd be asleep right now.
Yeah.
I'd be pulling a Mike Francesa. Mike Francesa, the New York radio show's sports show host that fell asleep on TV.
She did.
He did.
He did.
It was about 3 or 4 months ago. He was hosting his five-hour radio show, and he fell asleep during the middle of the show.
Just nothing?
Yeah.
Somebody wake him up?
Yeah, somebody did wake him up.
That's great.
It'd be one thing if you're doing a radio show, but TV simulcast too?
Yeah.
And then Paul Feinbaum took a shot at him a couple weeks ago. He said, because he's getting a TV simulcast on the SEC Network, and Feinbaum, or as his callers say, pow! He said that he promises on his new TV simulcast he will never fall asleep.
I'd hope not.
Pow! Out of bounds. Here's the inbound. Fight for the loose ball.
Good look pass there.
And it goes in, nice drop.
And it's a ball game again. 3-point game with 5 minutes remaining in the first half. She gets it back. That was a good pump fake right there.
That's
by
in.
Number 23.
1 point
Ridge
game.
For Waco Lady Impact.
Okay, I'm hoping that they get to the foul line so they can have 12-12, because this point a two goes over. Missed it.
You really want that 12, don't you, Jones?
I do. We almost got it there. Going inside, makes it. We do not get the 12 and 12. Lame. L-A-M-E Lame.
Impact can get 12, though.
Can they? But it wouldn't be the same.
No, not quite. That was a good take to the basket by 24. Duncan. Tried to use the glass.
Puts it up there. That's off the mark. No good. Second chance bucket.
Five. Got it.
That's how it's done.
King.
Three-pointer from NBA range, and she got it. Bang!
Bang.
From downtown. We got whistles, though.
They're waving it off. Or did she get a four-point play?
Ooh, four-point play would be nice. I'd take that. I'd take that to the bank.
Like a timeout on the court here.
Timeout from downtown. No. You know what? This timeout gives us a chance to talk a little bit about this offer Primetime's got going. Listen to this, TB.
I'm listening, Jones. Hit me up.
You can buy a video of your game. The featured courts were the ones with our brilliant commentary for $30. Or the side courts that don't have commentary for $20. You can buy them, or you can watch them for free and in the archives for a price of absolutely nothing. A lifetime supply, absolutely nothing. Log on to right here, ptsn.tv, to place your order today. They have your copy. Bridges, that's a steal.
For free? All the games?
You can watch them for free.
That we got here.
And you can have a DVD for that price, for that 30 or the 20. That's a steal.
I mean, if I was going to buy a DVD, my team was playing on the commentary court, I'm paying the extra 10.
Especially at Frisco.
Exactly. Frisco for sure.
Now, I don't know about Duncanville.
Hashtag Frisco for sure.
I don't know about Duncanville or the IAD, but definitely Frisco. Because those guys are funny. Here they go. Tied at 15 all. It's been a dandy. Whoa, she got her hands up there and they stayed there.
It's a good physical ball game so far here, Tyler Jones. Lady Impact have found their way back into this ball game.
Got an inbound play coming. Oh, ball a little bit too far. Gonna go up with it. Got it!
Money gives her team the lead here. Waco Lady Impact up by two.
On the run now.
Hawkins bringing it down court.
Backs up, blocked, rejected.
Brittany Griner style on that one.
Spins.
Blocked again.
That one's blocked. And we got a jump ball. Twelve will have the ball. Lost it. Going the other way. Trying to get to the hoop. Puts it up there. No good. Rebounded that time.
Duncan's got it. She shoots the J. Not quite. Runner.
No good.
Can't buy a basket in that last possession.
They couldn't buy it for $12. Going up, puts it up there. That's good. A big bucket that time by Victoria Collins. And we're tied at 17 once again. Here they go. Passes it. Got a hand up there. Bringing on the board is Collins again. And she's stepping up tonight.
Good physical game so far. Both teams really playing hard. Tell you, besides that last girls game, I'm telling all the games today have been real competitive. A lot more competition than yesterday, Jones.
Oh yeah. Lost the ball, turnover. Now we got a jump ball.
Impact ball.
Dribbling. Pass it, kicks it out. Back at the top of the key.
For Duncan.
Three-pointer from way out there. And it went over the wall. That's four, Thomas.
Four, what did you say? You said eight. I think
we're
I said five.
Yeah. We're going to get over that five.
We got a couple more games to go here, Jones. Oh,
Allen's
defense
gonna go out of
coming in.
Puts the ball in play with less than a minute till half. Jumper.
Off the bank.
That's good.
Good, number four.
Ransom. That ball was her ransom that time.
What a bounce pass that was. Go back for one. She pops and shoots.
Oh, no good.
Ray takes it down.
On the run, 30 seconds, still half. Passes it, turnover, going back the other way.
Duncan's got it. Three on one.
Puts it up, no good.
She's got
second
her own
chance
rebound.
Bucket, that one falls in. We're tied again. 19 all. On the run. Here comes Johnson, the basket, no good.
She's gonna
lost
have to
it.
Shoot it.
And
that's gonna do it.
That'll do it, halftime. The score is tied 19 apiece. We'll be back with the second half and more after this. You're watching the Primetime Sports Network, the best game in town. Welcome back, folks. Tyler Jones back here with you. Twitter knows me as Tyler Jones Live. We're about to start the second half. 14 more minutes of basketball. Tied at 14 apiece. Thomas Bridges will rejoin me momentarily as we have an impact in the 12. We got a little Texas A&M Baylor battle going on between these two teams. Waco wearing the green, you know, the green-yellow, same as Baylor, and then a 12 based out of College Station, wearing the maroon and white. And, of course, the name 12, you know, from the 12th man. So we only got to see an NBA game today, you know, Warriors and Blazers, and now we get to see Baylor and Texas A&M, a little college ball today. Got to love it. Going down the floor, puts the basket up there. That's good. A nice shot made by Johnson to put 12 ahead. We got an inbound play now. And a nice takeaway that time by Long. Duncan with it now. Duncan DeLong. Moving around now. Jumper from three-point land. No good.
Get that foul.
Picks it up. And going back the other way is Daly. Daly misses it. All day. Gotta love that. So at the line now is Daly. First free throw. No good. Second free throw. He is good. 2 for 2 from the line. Here they go. Jumper. No good that time from Ridge. Kicks it back out. On the run is Daly. Throws it. And that goes out of bounds. So we mentioned the Baylor-Texas A&M type thing going on here. Maybe a little Big 12 SEC too. A lot on the line between these two teams. Makes it exciting. Very nice. Here's the inbound play. And it's picked off. Going the other direction. Puts it up there. Basket good. That counts. A nice bucket that time by Long. And here they go the other way. Johnson puts it up. No good. And Long will take it. Long got an opening. Nice find and feed to the basket. Ridge is ridging off buckets. Here they go. Contact that time. That will send Victoria College to the line to shoot two. She'll be shooting not five, not six, not seven, just two. This is the first. Second free throw coming for Collins. And missed him. Back the other way now. Duncan passes it. And it's picked off. Daly on the road. Throws it up there, no good. Second chance bucket off the mark, puts it back up there. That one is good from Thompson. Here they go. Hobbs with it. She's hobbling down the floor, puts that up, no good. And Daly with it now. Daly going back. Basket up there. That one drops in. Johnson with the bucket. 26-23 lead for 12. And Thomas Bridges rejoins me now. TB, we got this A&M Baylor thing going on. You know, one team from College Station, one team from Waco.
I like it.
Big 12, SEC. I'm feeling the rivalry right here between these two.
Wouldn't mind that college football matchup again.
Or college basketball. Or
either way, college anything, really.
I like both those two schools.
Yeah, I do. I like A&M more. Maybe just because I'm a Johnny Manziel fan. But
yeah. I'd love to party with Johnny Manziel sometime.
Wouldn't it be fun?
Oh, my gosh, yes. He and Matthew Stafford.
Stafford?
You got to look up. Stafford knows how to party.
Not like Joe Lund Dunbar getting arrested in the club in Florida for the Rams. Let's see. Money.
As much as I love Ben Roethlisberger, heck, I would not party with Big Ben.
Nope. Hobbs over the basket there.
Joe. Yeah.
Looks like we got three more games after this one. Last one, I believe, starts at 9:20.
Okay. So there's the inbound play. Hawkins with it. Missed the first one, goes up for a second, no good. Gets back on the ball and it goes out of bounds. Jumper, no good.
Still battling out here.
Here we go. And it's out of bounds.
Couldn't get a hold of it. Hawkins.
Hawkins. She's a ball hawk.
Yeah, she is.
Puts it up there. No.
Just shy.
Come on, Justin. Play with it, Justin. Don't you let him pass that ball.
Throws it up. Foot on the line. Won't be a three. But gets her own board. I always like that.
She was shooting for a 15-foot goal there.
I always love it when they get their own threes. And they're their own
rebounds.
Rebounds,
yeah.
And that one rolls out of bounds. So Impact will have it. So you say you like A&M better than Baylor, but you're not cheering for either one of these two teams, just to clarify.
No, of course not. I mean, it's not – Johnny Manziel's not out there dribbling the ball down the field or down the court.
I've liked, really, the way both these teams have played.
They're both playing real tough.
Oh, that's nice.
It's a two.
Solid bucket by Robinson. Nana Robinson.
Ooh. Hawkins down on the floor.
When your grandparents in day, is your wife going to be Nana or Grandma?
Grandma.
Not Nana.
Maybe. It depends. It's kind of what my kids call her.
Yeah.
Cause we call my dad's mom Nan.
Nan?
Nan.
Short for Nana.
We left the A silent. Kelly gets the ball, knocked out by number 23.
You know, I got one grandparent. You know, she's grandma. And then my other one, on my dad's side, she's Mimi.
Oh, Mimi.
Mimi and Poppy.
Poppy, huh?
Yeah.
Love it. Woo!
Oh, that hurt. Hobbs that time. Her head is hobbing after that one.
Looks like it hurt just a little bit.
All right, we got another one of your mass substitutskis. A whole new unit in there to try to protect this one-point lead for the 12th man. And that one goes out of play. Ball about to go back in play.
Good passing here by 12. Shut down by number 45. Said no.
Yes. I'm hearing some whoop whoop.
Whoops. 32.
That puts Impact on top.
Robinson, Nana.
1 point lead.
32 got an open lane right to the hoop. Johnson.
Chance.
It's a good game so far. This is going to go down to the wire if it stays like this, obviously. But
how would Harry Carey describe John?
Harry Carey here. We got a tight matchup today.
How's that?
I liked it. Impression. I don't think Ryan was paying attention.
He wasn't.
Right now. Now he smiles. Did you like the Harry Carey?
He said no comment.
All right, maybe you need to do it again.
Harry Carey here. We got a great matchup today.
Now he's smiling. He laughed. Okay, good. Harry Carey, his legacy still lives on through Thomas Bridges.
You ever see the SNL? Yeah, you have.
Die first.
Yeah.
Now, who would win in a fight, Bob? I'm a dead cat or a hurricane?
That's one of the best SNL skits ever done. This is one of the best games ever played so far right here.
You want to know what
time sports best game in town?
I'm going to take a break. We got Dickie V has showed up.
Oh, what is this, the Prussians game here, Tyler Jones?
Thomas, man, I'm so glad to be here, you know? I mean, there's March Madness. No. This is Summer Madness, baby. You know, we got these two teams, you know, the Impact and the 12th, you know what I mean? And it's awesome, baby, with the capital A. I'm just so excited. It's awesome, baby. I won't mention my favorite restaurant because this is a family show, but that place is awesome, baby.
You're crazy. You are crazy, Jones.
Well, how did Ryan react to that?
I think he was smiling.
He smiled? Okay. Fair enough.
It's been a long day, Jones. We got three more after this. Tip off at 9:20, the nightcap.
Ooh.
Means we won't be out of here till 10:30.
We got to be here early tomorrow, too.
What time?
Early for me, you know. I think it's the same time as today.
Yeah.
We got the mighty, mighty Tigers walking behind us right now. We are the Tigers. Remember that old Frosted Flakes commercial?
No.
The mighty, mighty Tigers.
You guys use that at BA?
No.
15 shooting the free throws right now.
Only Tony the Tiger does.
Long.
Tony the Tiger's been around a long time.
Yeah, it's been.
Tony the Tiger's my biological father. Not really. I'm kidding. That'd be kind of awkward.
Just Corey Long drained that one. Impact. They're up.
Ooh. Okay. We mentioned we got this Baylor A&M game. Better college quarterback, RG3 or Johnny Manziel? They both won Heismans.
Manziel had more of an impact. That's a pun. Yeah. 35's having an impact on this game.
Yeah.
Good steal there. Puts her team on top by four with 7 minutes halfway through the second half.
You think Manziel had a bigger impact?
Yeah.
They both about won the same amount of games their last 2 years.
Manziel's going to be better than RG3 in the league.
Think so?
Yeah.
Bob three sticks.
Yeah.
I was reading today that the Cleveland Browns are surprised at Johnny Manziel's party annex, you know, through this offseason. Really? You didn't expect it?
I would be.
You'd be surprised?
No, I wouldn't be surprised.
I know. Only like. Didn't you know that when you drafted him? I mean, come on.
Yeah.
I'd be kind of disappointed if he didn't party like that, to be honest with you.
There you go.
I'm just being honest here.
Honest?
Yes. That's the Herman Cain way to say it. The pizza guy. The economy. Here we go. So Impact pulled away a little bit.
Yeah, they did.
Think it's about time to sub in the other five for the 12.
We got
to
do something now before it gets too out of hand here.
Well, something, something. No good that time from Thompson.
Duncan down the court.
Oh, blocked. I like that. There's
been a lot of blocks in this game so far.
I appreciate the block. You're taking a risk because you really easily could get called for that shooting foul.
Yeah, you can. If you got a clear path to the ball, by all means.
I mean.
Not in my house.
You want it. You got it. You want it. Baby, you got it. You know that song?
Yeah.
We keep up with pop culture pretty well, I'd say.
I think so. It's basically our job.
Pretty much. Lost the ball. That's going out of bounds. You know, we can do a post-game show tonight and just talk about the Kardashians or something. You know, I mean, we're capable.
We could do a post-day show.
Yeah. We don't want to.
No, it's going to be real late by the time we get out of here.
Three-pointer. No good.
Off the mark.
Kelly with the rebound. Hawkins again with the ball.
Oh, double team.
She puts it up off the board.
No dice.
No dice for sure. 6-point lead now for the Waco Impact.
Under 6 minutes to go. Team Impact with a small lead. It's been back and forth and back and forth all
Bang.
Game. Nice shot from downtown.
Hobbs.
And Impact has their largest lead of the game, up by 8.
Good passing there by 12 with the answer.
12's got to answer now before this gets away from him.
Within the next minute.
6-point game, under 5 to go. And we got a timeout called. All right. Let's walk through. If you're 12's coach, you're down by six. What are you telling your team?
You got to get those fans in it. You got to get the 12th man over here. Make some noise.
The 12th man needs to get alive, you know?
No, but in all seriousness, they got to stop the inside presidents of 12 Academy. There you go.
12 Academy. They got to get alive, you know? I mean, this ain't him.
They gotta stop Gamble for the other team, 35. She's doing whatever she wants down low, so they stop her. I think they can come back, make smart passes, limit turnovers. I mean, we say this all the time. You gotta get the smart passes going. You gotta find the open teammate. They did it on the last possession.
All right, now tell me what. Now, they obviously just got done with the timeout, but what was the impact, Coach, on this team?
Impact's like just keep giving the ball to Gamble right there.
Yeah.
Gamble and Hobbs. Hobbs going to take it to the rack.
She would make the all-tournament.
Come on, sit this thing.
I think so.
Hey.
It's not a Gamble picking her to be on the team.
Oh.
Foul called. Now, one thing I have noticed about this 12th man, you know, this 12th team, they aren't all kissing each other after buckets, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they're not celebrating too much. Just get back on defense.
Yeah.
Because they're down. They can't be celebrating just yet.
What I tell you about Gamble,
you got to block her out.
Lead is back up to 8. And a turnover going back the other way. On the run. Now it's going this way. And it goes out of bounds.
Hawkins can't catch up to that one. Down by 8 with 4 minutes left. It's now or never right here, Tyler Jones. It's now or never. Is it all?
All right. 4 minutes to go.
It's a good ball movement right there by Duncan. Yo, 15's got some attitude. Long over here getting mad, staring down the rim.
You know, when Long's not happy, nobody's happy.
We're a long ways from the end of this, I know that. 8-point game, we've seen it before. There's enough time. No, I wouldn't.
That'd be a bad job by me. There's the inbound.
Kelly goes up and gets it blocked.
With no regard for human life.
A foul on the play, though. She'll go to the line.
That never gets old.
I think that's about the 12th time you use that.
Today.
During this game.
No, not
the
well,
second time.
Hands up. The coach is telling them.
Hands up. Oh,
and stay there.
Oh, 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 oh.
And stay there. Up, down, up, down, up, down.
7-point ball game.
Going in. And a nice turnover going the other way for the 12. Puts it up. And out of bounds. 12 will hold on to it. Moving on up. Passes it. Jumper. No. Second chance bucket, and it's stuck. Second time today, the ball's gotten stuck. Oh, they're gonna. Hey, does that count?
No.
2 points for the 12. Belt, they need it.
Wide open.
Jumper.
No good.
Blocked.
On the road.
Faster than everybody else. Can she do it?
So the 12 will have it.
Two shots.
Bang, bang.
Two shots for 20. Thompson at the line.
First basket.
It's good.
Falls in. Falls in with no regard for human life. Second basket. Her mama's right here next to us, so I had to say that.
There you go.
Shout out to Mama Thompson.
There you go.
Out of bounds.
It's going to be 12's ball with 2:47 to go. 6-point game, Jones. Eight fouls on the impact.
I've enjoyed this game.
Yeah, this has been a fun game. I look like I'm...
It's probably the biggest rivalry of the day.
I feel like Gulf Coast BC and D1 Shooters. I feel like that got pretty intense earlier.
Yeah. These teams know each other. I mean, here they are in the national championships. It means a lot. For pride's sake.
Oh, that's a double dribble.
So here we go. Daly moving it up all day. Loose ball. And that's a jump. Arrow in favor of the 12. Okay. Really? Very cool. Trying to find somewhere to go. Fights for the loose ball. We got another jump. That time in favor of impact, I believe.
Yeah, 2 minutes left. It's going to take a lot. Take a lot for them to do it here, Tyler Jones. See what they can come up with.
Still a lot of time. There's the inbound play.
Good dribbling from 23.
Basket up, no good.
I'm telling you what, Gamble, she's got too much height. Too much height here.
So you played ball overseas? You played ball overseas? Really? You want to do an interview after this game? Okay, cool.
There you go.
Basket up there, no good. Going back the other way. We enter the final minute, 8-point lead for Team Impact. We're really at the final minute, Bridges. 1-0-0.
About as close as you can get, right?
First basket up there, no good. No good from Thompson. She'll have another. She can pull them within 7 in the final minute. Missed it. You know, I noticed they're not using the Wilson ball this time, so we can't yell out Wilson.
They're using Baden.
Baden! Doesn't quite work that way.
No.
On the run. Ridge with it, passes it. The Duncan going inside. That's good.
Off the board for Duncan.
10-point lead, the largest lead of the game for the Waco Lady Impact.
Seems like that is all she wrote here.
Lost the ball, backcourt violation.
Hoggins got banged up on the play.
That's not good.
Her head hit Impact.
Luckily, she's got her knee pads.
There you go.
Would you wear knee pads if you were playing league basketball?
No.
I would not either.
I'll take the skinny knees.
I got durable knees.
Do you?
I do.
Hawkins off the board on the shot.
If you're going to wear knee pads, you better bend your knees when you're shooting free throw.
You got to.
And she is. Well, not when it mattered. I mean, a couple times she did, but not when she threw it up.
Ray tries to go for the ball. Whoa. 23 pulls some moves right there. Long with the bucket.
15 seconds.
That's all she wrote, folks. Been a fun game.
Ryan, don't cut the stream. We're going to do an interview right after this.
Just that.
2 seconds. And time runs out. Impact, yeah. Impact gets the victory, 44-32. We got more basketball coming up. Stay tuned. We have a special guest joining us right now. We'll be right back just in 1 minute. Welcome back, folks. Tyler Jones back here with you from Frisco Fieldhouse. Real quick interview in between games before we get to our next matchup between the Texarkana Tar Heels. And we'll see who else played in a second here. But we're joined by, in between games right now, former Texas A&M player who joins us right now. Carlin Brown is here. Well, glad to have you with us. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for inviting me.
Hey, tell me about your career. I mean, here you are cheering on some family here. Well, tell me, what brings you out here today?
Well, actually, I have two sets of family members. I have my sister who plays on Hoop Stars, and I have a little cousin here that plays on 12.
Cool. So that's great to see you out here. So you spent some time at A&M. Tell us about that. You're done now. Can you believe it's already over?
Oh, no. It went by too fast. So we had great seasons going in. Everybody, Texas A&M in College Station, Texas, and recently for next year, they're ranked number 4 and number 5, so we'll see how it goes for the next season.
That's incredible. That's great to hear. You're heading off to Taiwan. Tell me about that.
Basically, it's a new league for overseas, and they've had the men, so now they're starting the women. So I'll be in the capital of Taipei, Taiwan.
And you've never been there before, so this is a whole new experience.
New experience. I've been in Japan, but not Taiwan, so something new.
So I imagine you're excited about this.
Yes, I've heard great things about the country and the city and where we're going.
Well, that's great. I'm glad to hear it. Well, we got to – thanks for joining us. We're going to go ahead and take a quick break. When we come back, we'll have this next matchup for you. I'm Tyler Jones. Don't go anywhere. You're watching the Primetime Sports Network, the best game in town.